The reference subtables functionality in Ragic allows you to display related information from one sheet to another sheet to help you manage your data more effectively. For example, reference subtables can take information from the sales order sheet and display the relevant details on a specific customer sheet. No need to waste your time re-entering data or finding it manually. When viewing or editing a customer's information, you may need to look for their sales order records or customer service tickets. This means you have to manually search and open several sheets and files at the same time to find the information you are looking for. It is a waste of time. We can use the reference subtable function, which allows us to retrieve related data from another sheet and populate it into a subtable on another sheet in real time. It helps us be more efficient and ensures we are referencing the correct and relevant data. This is the customer sheet. I want to check a customer's information and all of their support tickets. Without a reference subtable here, I would need to open the customer service ticket sheet at the same time, manually filter by the customer name, and check all records one by one. With a reference subtable, Ragic will automatically load all the customer service tickets into the customer sheet for the respective customer. You can even click on a service ticket record to display the details. By doing so, it is faster and more straightforward to retrieve data. Furthermore, we can add a formula to show the latest service ticket status. Reference subtables will always be in sync with the source sheet. When we modify the customer service tickets, the modification will also update in the customer sheet. You don't need to edit the same set information again. Now that you know how it works, let's try setting it up. First, make sure there is a relationship between the customer sheet and the customer service ticket sheet so that Ragic can determine which service tickets are related to which customer. Therefore, we need to use the link and load tool to build a relationship between the customer sheet and customer service tickets sheet. If you need more information on using link and load, see below for a link to the tutorial video. These relationships not only make data entry quicker and reduce the potential for errors, they also allow you to create reference subtables. After you have set up the relationships with link and load, go to the customer sheet and click on Change Design in the upper right corner. From the Design mode, click the Form Tools button in the center of the page and select the option Show References from Existing Sheets to create the reference subtables. A window will pop up, and you can select the sheet you want to reference. If we hadn't set up the link and load relationships, you will see a message like this that states, the sheet has no field linked to this form. This will remind you to complete the link and load relationships before creating reference subtables. From here, select the customer service tickets sheet as the referenced sheet and drag the linked subtable component to the desired location on your sheet. A field selector window will appear for you to select which fields you want to display in the reference subtable. Since the customer sheet already includes the customer information, we don't need these fields, so we'll move them to the left side. Click Insert Subtable on the bottom left corner of the window. Save your sheet design and exit. Now when we view a customer from the customer sheet, we can also see all of their service tickets at a glance. To get more information, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave your comments below.